Well, I think they'd be impressed at the skill levels of the players. First of all, I think they'd be, especially they'd be captured by the imagination or by the passion of the players as well. So that's what I think. Yeah, I think baseball is the game that binds us together as a country. And as close as softball is to baseball, it's not baseball. And so when you can get male and female on the same field or around the same game, the exact same game, I think it just creates stronger connections between us all. We're playing a local boys 14 and under team. You'll see behind me, we're in the tradition of the All-American girls from back in the League of Their Own back in the day when they would barnstorm and play men's teams. The tradition is to switch the pitcher and catcher, so the male pitcher and catcher competes for the female team and vice versa, so the men bat against men and the women bat against women, and that's what we're doing here today to create a good matchup between the teams.
It's amazing. It's so cool for Aussies to come over here because we don't really have much baseball at all, so to come here, I think this is my 17th or 18th time in the States, and I just love coming back. That's why I come probably once a year. Or twice a year if I can, and just love that everywhere you turn there's baseball.
Well, I think this place has a magical quality to it, and that comes from the spirit that all people who come here, they bring that magical quality and help keep it being created again and again when they're here. And I think our players were here 2 years ago, they picked up on it. We just had a little workout on the field, and last time we were through the Midwest, this was the highlight of our trip, and so we wanted to come through again.
I think just because it's authentic, and because when I was growing up, I'm mid-30s, so I was growing up and I saw this movie as a kid, and the authenticity of the place, it's the same place that you had those goosebumps when you saw, you know, the players out in the corn, and so coming here and seeing it, it's a little bit surreal, so I'm not sure, it's a really weird feeling, but it's a really cool feeling. We just want to give them a chance, so I think the more that we can provide opportunity for girls in our country to come over here and showcase their talents, I mean, they can play, we've got some really good players who can throw and catch and hit. You know, they're not quite as big and strong as the guys, but they can really play. So I just think exposing the world to women who play and girls who play, and then the more they get accepted, I think the more widely it'll just grow and it'll become, you know, it'll never be obviously as big as the boys playing, but the more we expose it and people start to see that girls can play, I think the more they'll accept it and the more they'll encourage it.
Yeah.